about to come up. While you at the party, I be working till the sun up, yeah. I just wanna live my life and give you everything that I can give.
What is up, guys? Your boy OG Teddy.
We're Sloppy Hoppy, boy.
And we are gonna be doing a 24-hour challenge inside Walmart.
Yep.
We're going to be building forts in that bitch.
And we're going to be hiding from employees up in that bitch.
In that biatch.
In that biatch.
Put the snowmobiles in. I don't know if we're going to get snowmobiles.
Yeah, I don't know about that. But definitely lawnmowers up in that bitch. We're going to move them and we're going to fuck our cousins.
Some blank. I ain't fucking my cousins.
Yeah,
ain't fucking my cousins. But guys, stay tuned for that video.
Yep.
It's been real.
And it's going to be a damn hell of a banger.
So let's get on to the video. As Sloppy says, noggin.
Yeah, I ain't do that shit. Ain't going to blame me. She going to blame me like it's my problem.
Got to keep it low-key, though, because we can't show that we're... I'll hold it. Yeah, we're going to observe Walmart, see what we can do our toilet paper fort. Let's go.
Alright guys, it's time to start our fort. We have made it to our destination, the toilet paper. You want me inside?
Stop, yo. Yo, that's a worker.
That's our door. MTV, welcome to our crib. Adam, how much do you think this house ran us?
I don't know, it's fine. Close that up.
Put the flash on.
No. Close it up. Hurry up. Close it up.
I need the back one now.
Just lay it.
Adam, place in the crib. The fuck, Adam? We need a place at night. The fuck?
Should I get in there and see how it is? Yo, they found the fort. They kicked me out. Meet me outside by the car. We shall be back. They shall not stop the $1 million house.
Bro, they just called for Mike on the intercom. I'm just gonna go outside now, cause he got kicked out, but hold on.
They called the cops. They really just called the cops. I'm out of here.
That's fucking scary. Hey, where's this car at?
Yo, they definitely called the cops. I'm so scared right now. What is this car doing? Yeah. I think he's in his car. 11:33, we're definitely coming back.
Yo, they called the cops.
What? They called the cops. Shit, seriously, you
bro, they actually called the cops.
I found out, but there's the police on.
They actually called the cop. That's Tango Style. We'll be back.
We're coming back. I'm not, bro. I'm dead ass. I'm coming back.
Dead ass, yeah.
Yo, that fort's looking good, though. We're going to leave around 5, but I'm going to go on the intercom. Intercom. So please leave a like right now.
Guys, we got kicked out of Walmart, but we'll be back around 2. And best believe at the end, we have a special surprise for you. We're going to be on the intercom. Stay tuned.
So let me tell you, yep, we're going to go in here and calm. And, yeah, so we're at 7-Eleven. I need to buy an energy drink ASAP. So, yeah. And we got our energy drinks. 2 for $4. Yeah, so we're going to go back and we're going to edit more videos. But, like I said, we're definitely going back. Shout out to Mikey Mams and Jake Duffner for motivating me to do a 24-hour challenge in Walmart. All right, so we got here. It's 2:14 a.m. April 18, 2017. It's a Tuesday. We ain't frauds. We're back. And there's employees outside. Wait, is that the one that kicked you out? The big one?
Yeah, it might be.
A lot of people on break. Yo. And we back.
Oh, yeah. We back.
Yeah, we are back.
Oh yeah, God, we're back.
We've seen it all. We're crossing enemy lines. Jimmy, what's going on right now?
Listen, this ain't funny, bro. This ain't no joke.
It ain't no joke.
Let me see this real quick.
It ain't no joke, Jimmy. It's rabbit season.
This ain't no joke
anymore. This ain't no joke anymore. You heard it last.
Hush. Turn off the flag. The guy's back there that was already here.
I think that's the one that kicked me out.
No, I asked him where the bathroom was.
Oh.
And he told me where the bathroom was like 2 hours ago. So we back. We're not for us. Yeah, we need a welcome mat. Record. And Teddy literally just pulled out Netflix. He got pulled out Netflix. My man is literally watching Netflix. We're gonna be here for like 4 hours. I hate you so much. But I'm in here trying.
Someone's gonna record. I'm comfy.
Listen, she'll be out here for a little bit. What are we gonna do next? We gotta get pillows. And we're gonna fuck around the store and then come back and bring shit.
Yeah, we need more. Like this, our walls are too hard. We need more comfortable.
I'm digging. Let's make it bigger. You wanna make it bigger? Or you think we're okay?
We could make it bigger.
But let's make one up there.
What?
Let's make two-story.
Two-story.
Two-story toilet paper.
How the fuck do we climb up there though?
Nobody's done a two-story toilet paper.
No one has, but how do we climb up there?
We'll figure it out. Let's go, noggin.
All we need is the manager to come over here, Jim. Oh, I'm a little yaller.
Step back.
Hold on. Make a thumbnail, like, just like pose or something. That's not perfect.
There, that's another one. I don't know who he is. I don't know what that one that is. He ain't a stalker, that's a doctor worker. He has a jacket on. He means bitch, Jimmy. Retreat to the kasha. Never fucking did this. Throw the shit in there.
I gotta put this shit back. Doesn't work.
Jimmy think he's Spider-Man. Da-na-na-na. Thumbnail, next thumbnail. Look, pose.
Yo.
Uh-oh.
No.
Go. We're building a new fort somewhere else. We're traveling islands like Christopher Columbus.
They just kicked us out a second time. I tried climbing our two-story high toilet paper fort, and he freaking kicked us out. He said if we come back, they're calling the cops on us again. We gonna come back.
That wraps up the video. If you guys liked the channel, make sure to like button, subscribe to the channel. It's been real, your boy OG Teddy, and Sloppy Hoppy is out, and you guys have an OG day, and remember to stay sloppy. Peace.